Hi, are you wondering what's going on in the market in Rolling Hills? Well, stay tuned. Hi, this is Clara Duran Reed with the Duran Reed Firm, and today we're going to be covering the market update for Rolling Hills, California. Now, Rolling Hills is one of four beautiful cities on the Palos Verdes Peninsula, so let's get started. Last year, there was only one sale between May 1st and June 22nd, 2020. And that sale was at $3,395,500. This year, the market has picked up, thankfully, and there have been 11 sales. The lowest priced home in the last 45 days was $2,319,500. And the highest sold home was $16,680,000. Now, the average price for a sold home was $6,445,000. But remember, we did have homes starting in the 2 millions. Now, the average acreage, because you know, it's if you know Rolling Hills, it's got a beautiful sprawling land, perfect for horses, animals, and in certain areas, just amazing, amazing views. The average acreage was about 7 acres this past 45 days. Now, currently, if you're looking for a home in Rolling Hills, there are about 10 active homes and 6 that are currently in escrow. For a list of homes that are available in Rolling Hills, make sure to click the link below. And if you'd like to find out what the value of your home might be, give me a call or, again, click the link below. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and we have frequent updates every week on the market in the South Bay, as well as different topics on real estate. Thanks so much for joining us. Bye. I'm Clara Duran Reed with California Coastal Homes at the Duran Reed Firm.